Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. We're coming to you live from Minneapolis, Minnesota. You don't see a match card like that very often, so don't you dare change that channel. WWE Universe is dying to know what's going on.
One of the most popular superstars in the WWE, no question.
Now that's how you promote a bout. This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going. This crowd here in Greensboro better be ready because this match is going to be intense. Not going to win many matches with that move.
Check out Jinder Mahal's offense.
Just making his presence felt there. Work is being put in by Sting.
Sting hurting a little here.
He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Got him again.
That's the second time tonight.
Oh, and again.
Hey, stick with what's working for you, right?
What's he gonna do with it? Jeez.
It's not like his opponent is running away with this thing. Well, at least not yet, anyway.
Again! Hey, it seems to be working for him.
He is a one-man gang in there.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not going to win many matches when you're down.
Whoa! Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. Clearly looking to incapacitate his opponent here.
More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
Oh, and he lands it. Really relying on that tonight. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now.
There's the cover. Can he do it? Sting digging deep for the kick out.
I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
Oh, no.
Despite having an impressive spot in this week's power rankings, I'm told this superstar isn't all concerned with things like that. Ain't no stopping him now.
He's not getting up. You can't. Got it.
Michael, that sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
He's in it. Again, the sledgehammer lands.
This is getting out of hand, guys. Mahal about to end this thing. He's got it hooked for the Colossus.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
Brock Lesnar's just getting overwhelmed.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all. Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go! Pile driver!
For a while there, it looked like Sting had nothing left.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Yeah, you're not gonna win many matches when you're down.
Could this be it?
And he breaks him.
Stinger with a scorpion death drop!
Just when you thought he had nothing left.
Did you hear that thud?
God. The face is absorbing a lot of punishment right now. It might be a good idea to get those arms up. Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Gets him good. I'm sensing a theme here, Cole.
Jinder Mahal about to end this thing. He's got it hooked. For the Colossus.
That should do it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Ride with me tonight, beyond the covered bridge, my darling. Set your crown aside.
What's this all about?
You know this guy came prepared.
Let's listen in as he addresses the WWE Universe.
Shh.
Showing the proper respect.
And the teacher's empty warnings. Don't lose your head on the school. Ride with me, darling. Don't lose your head unless for me. I will take you away. 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 Away.
confidence is good. Arrogance is not. Walking a fine line there.
Coming back to that one.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Diamond Dallas Page. What an amazing display of power. That one fails to connect. Great idea, baby.
Are you going on a fuse here?
Does he have enough record in the capitalize? I think it's safe to say Sting is feeling pretty good right now. Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here. Diamond Dallas Page showing how they do it at the show. Check him out.
Sure, the lucky ones who can take it or leave it. But
look at him
the
here.
Ones who can't
and now
take
he's
it,
making his way up
either.
The cage.
What I'm trying to say is I'm not a drinker. I'm a drunk.